going to hide! I'll get that action! Of sport. could they be? Somewhere to hide! I would have sworn. There's no one here.
I see you have good taste. Thank you. I'm glad you stopped by.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Thank you.
That noise is annoying. Someone calling a horse, I guess.
Oh, what now?
Someone calling a horse or something?
Where did that come from?
I must be losing my skin. What the?
What do you see? Lost any sign this way? We'll find them. Keep looking.
On it, sir.
Best stay out of sight.
Probably just a bird, but I'll check.
I'll see your every move.
Get out of here!
Stop that whistling!
Hey, stop!
Dusty.
I'll crush you!
Thank you. Stop. I can't let you go any further.
Stand aside. This is important.
So is keeping people out. Maybe you can see Phidias after his trial, if the people spare his life.
Listen, I'm working for Pericles. He wants me to see Phidias.
Well, I'm working for the people of Athens, and they want Phidias dead. Now back off, or you're dead too.
Everyone has a price. How much drachmi is this going to take?
Depends how much you have.
Here, take it.
That'll do just fine. You tell anyone I did this, and you're as good as dead.
Funny. I was going to say the same to you.
Keep it
Sorry about that.
How did you get past the guard? No one gets past the guard.
Relax. Pericles sent me.
Ah, praise Athena. I knew he'd send help. I was worried they sent someone after me.
They? Who?
The shadows in the night. Why you fear falling asleep? They're hunting me. Us. No one is safe in Athens anymore.
The cult of Cosmos. You know about them.
Of course I know about the cult. Here, look at this.
These are instructions.
On how to kill me. But they've been torn.
Then Pericles isn't just getting you out of Athens to save you from the trial. He's saving you from being murdered.
I don't know who to trust. I'm just an artist. I just wanted to create. Please, what am I to do?
First, you need to pull yourself together. You're on trial, the people are against you, and now I find that the cult want to kill you. I said pull yourself together!
Yes, of course.
Cleon said you're wasting the people's drachmi. If he had his way, he'd serve them your head.
Cleon mentioned me? That's going to hurt Pericles. First impiety, now theft. After all we've done for this city.
You and Pericles seem close.
For Pericles and me, it started with our love of Athens. Our differences push us to greatness. That is true friendship.
All right, we need to go. Do you have any idea where I can take you?
South of Athens? There's an island called Seriphos. My friend Theras lives there. When I discovered the plot against me, I sent word to him. If anyone can help us, he can.
Any clues he has of the cultists' identities, I want them.
Yes, yes, anything. A guard!
I'll distract them while you sneak out. Meet me tonight to set sail for Seriphos. Don't show your face until you see me at the docks.
I understand.
You didn't really think I'd let you come and go as you please, did you? Now, where are you?
talones.
I need to stay hidden. Meditate. Maybe Phidias will be here when I'm done.
Good. You made it. I was beginning to worry.
I told you I'd get you out of Athens.
So you did.
Can your friend be trusted?
Theras and I have been friends for a long time. I just sent word telling him where to meet us.
Wasting time will only get us into trouble. Let's head to Seriphos while we still can.
Unexplored.
Silence.
Oh, I wasn't trying to do that. I see you don't find my myself traveling the seas very often.
It can be free.
Yes, freeing seems to be it. Although I've begun to feel a bit sick.
Lean over the side if you want. Otherwise, your dream will.
Sorry. Years ago, on a bright night like this one, my old friend Maros and I were sailing to Samos when we heard our names being sung out in the middle of the darkness. The song was so sweet. Taught how to sail.
Don't tell me. You saw the sirens.
I covered my ears to drown out their chants. But when I went to warn Maros, he was gone. I never saw him again. When the sea calls, you never know where it will lead you. Garros might be king of some faraway land by now. Never know.
Is your stomach turning as much as mine is?
You'll get used to it. We'll reach Seriphos before long.
Commander's leaving the helm!
Thank you. Charles! Let it be me! Let him pick me!
I got the horse. Back off. The Scion will pick me.
It's good to see you alive and well, Phidias.
And you, Thiras. As you can see, I didn't get here alone.
Ah, yes. The kind and thoughtful hero you mentioned in your letter.
I'm glad I could get him out alive.
And for that heroism, I found some information on a man named Brisson who's plotting Phidias's early demise. Hopefully you can make something of this clue.
I can.
Please give Pericles my thanks and my farewell. And be careful. I still believe many in Athens are in danger.
What's one life worth without a thousand others behind it?
I swear on my life, and the lives I will take from others, I will not fail the cosmos again.
Who needs democracy when Thrakmi rules the world?
Cult is nothing without me. Even the gods cower in my wake. Kneel or die.
Chaos is our greatest strength. fight is only over when I am the last man left standing.
I spent 20 years at sea, only to realize the cult was my home.
Oh!